For moose hunt in Alaska. Spotted big bull 2x2 went down this way. We're just gonna stalk it for a little bit, see if we can find it again. Most likely it's a 50-inch bull, so fingers crossed. Nice 2x2 down here. He should start moving soon. Just gotta give him a few more minutes. Today is day 2 of moose hunting. Day 2. First day we didn't see nothing. But today, early this morning, I saw a nice 1x1 brown time bull. He was way too small, maybe no more than 30 inches wide. So that was an illegal bull. But tonight, this is the second day at nighttime. We're gonna get ready to go do the night running. It's about 9:11 p.m. So hopefully we see something. Lots of bulls and moose around this area, but they're just not coming out yet. So I'm hoping either tonight or the next couple of days we will see more action. So can't give up yet, guys. It's only day 2. Today is day 3 of hunting, moose hunting in Alaska. No critters seen today, nothing to report. But there is something that's pretty amazing. I bought these shoes here when we first went to Hawaii back in 2016. These are amazing sandals, and it's 2019 and they have finally come to an end. So if you ever buy shoes, sandals in Hawaii, they're actually really good qualities that last pretty long. And I've been wearing these sandals for anything that requires sandals, but unfortunately this afternoon this one ripped. I'll probably keep these as a souvenir now. This is the sandals when Mao and I, we went to Oahu, Honolulu. Thank you.
你可别，万一碰到那只手呢？对咱家，别到那地方碰鞋子啊！啊，哈哈，臭臭屁！ Cái mà nếu chủ yếu bao
rồi là nông là gì nữa. I don't know.
This is the update so far. I haven't been I haven't been vlogging or filming anything the last couple days. It's just been super stressful hunting this year. If you guys haven't noticed, Alaska this summer was by far one of the hottest summer, and it's still hot with this whole heat wave. And if you guys don't know, it's the middle of August and we still have like 60 degrees weather, high 60s. And it's just been really, really stressful for us hunters. And also, it's really, really, really been stressful for the animals, the moose, because hot weather for the moose is no good. They have a very, very thick fur, thick skin, and they need to cool down. So I've been hunting for the last 10 days here, but I've been in the woods for the last 12 days, 13 days, and I've been hunting for the last 6 or 7 days since opening, and I've seen some bulls, I've seen some moose. You guys seen some footage already. I'll put up some footage of the moose that I've seen, but none of them are legal size bulls. Other than that, moose sighting has been very, very little, and it's just been very stressful. So what I'm doing is I'm in my vehicle for the night. That's because I have all my stuff packed up. I have my tent, all my gear all packed up in the truck. I did it early this afternoon, and this is basically the game plan. Sleep in the car. We're gonna wake up tomorrow morning and do another scout. Hopefully we see something in the morning. Hopefully we're able to get something in the morning. If we don't get anything, we're just gonna take off back home, go rest for a week or so, and then we'll come back out and do more moose hunting. But that's the update right now, guys. It's just been a really stressful week, and a lot of the hunters around this area, none of them have seen any bull or any moose, and no moose has been harvested yet so far around this area, to my knowledge. So it's just been really stressful this year, because this is just how it is. You know, moose hunting is not easy, but when the weather is even worse and not cooperating, it's not even easy. And the weather that we're looking for is cold weather. We need it to get more colder, because when I wake up in the morning, it's not even that cold. I still have my shirt on, and I have two layers of shirts and my little light sweater right here only. But it's not cold enough, and also the main thing is that it's too dry. It needs some rain. We need some really, really strong rain. We received rain 2 days ago, and it was a very small amount of rain, but then that following morning, there was actually more moose activity that morning. So definitely the rain plays a big factor, guys. I would never ever complain about rain in Alaska again, because we really do need rain, and it does play a big role in Alaska. And also, there's been a lot of wildfires, or they're not wildfires, but there's been a lot of forest fires due to human cause and other stuff like that, just because everything is so dry and a simple little fire can catch on really crazy. So there's been a lot of fires, and just really stressful this year. So we'll see what happens. There's still about 2.5 weeks, almost 3 weeks of opening hunt left. So I'm not too stressing, and we're just gonna go home, get some gear, re-gear up, and hopefully this weather change. And once this weather changes, we're gonna head back out here. So that's the update so far, guys. Signing off for the night. You guys have a good one.